Okay, so we're gonna show you how to mix some skip trowel texture mud. Got a little sand, about a half a bucket of all-purpose joint compound. Gonna pour the sand in it. Probably about 2 cups of sand I just poured in there. And then just top it with a little bit of water. You can add more if you need to. There's the skip trowel sealing. We'll be back tomorrow to prime, caulk, and then paint it. These little cracks were failing tape joints. Here we go.